If you are a data engineer or looking for a data engineer role, you must look to add some very popular certification in your resume in this year. These certifications are based on my last video, where I discuss the most demanding skills for a data engineer in 2020. If you want to show your employer that you have these demanding skill set, then there is no other better way but having a certification. CCDAK. One of the top demanding skills for data engineers is Apache Kafka. Apache Kafka is an open source stream processing software platform developed by LinkedIn and donated to the Apache Software Foundation. Written in Scala and Java, this platform was built to handle real-time feed and process it. Confluent company built a platform using Kafka as base and launched many products in streaming space, offering Kafka as a service through its Confluent Cloud platform. CRUC certification is issued by Confluent company. Confluent has issued 2 certifications on Apache Kafka: Confluent Certified Developer for Apache Kafka and Certified Operator for Apache Kafka, CCOAK. You need to solve 60 multiple choice questions in 90 minutes. The weightage of each topic would be like this. Application design would consist of 40% questions. Development would be of 30%. And deployment, testing and monitoring would consist of 30% questions. This certification cost would be $150. Databricks Spark certification. Spark gives you a unified platform to process large datasets in a much faster way. It comes with Spark SQL, Spark Streaming, MLlib Machine Learning, and graphics libraries. Databricks built a platform to process big data using Apache Spark as a base and built many new products like MLflow, Delta Lake, Koalas, etc. Databricks has launched 2 versions of certification. One in Python, which is known as CRT020, Databricks Certified Associate Developer, for Apache Spark 2.4 with Python 3 assessment. Another is in Scala, known as CRT020, Databricks Certified Associate Developer, for Apache Spark 2.4 with Scala 2.11 assessment. Certification cost structure. It validates your knowledge of the core components of the Data Frames API and confirms that you have a rudimentary understanding of the Spark architecture. MLlib and Spark Streaming won't be part of this certification. The test is approximately 180 minutes with a series of randomly selected multiple choice questions and another set of randomly selected coding challenges. Implementation of the coding challenges is completed within the Databricks product. Memorization of the APIs is not required, and access to the programming and API docs will be made available during the exam. The certification price would be $300. Cloud certification. All the biggest cloud vendors like Amazon, Microsoft, and Google come up with certification especially focused on data engineering. For Amazon, it's AWS Certified Big Data Specialty Certification. For Google, it's Google Professional Data Engineer Certification. For Microsoft, it's AZURE Data Engineer Associate. AWS exam would be in multiple choice, multiple answer format. You will have 170 minutes to complete this exam. This exam mainly covers big data techniques on collection, storage, processing, analysis, visualization and data security. The exam cost is $300. Google Cloud exam length is of 2 hours. The exam format would be of multiple choice, multiple select. It will cover following topics: designing data processing systems, Build and operationalize data processing systems. Operationalize machine learning models. Ensure solution quality. The certification price is $200. In Microsoft's Azure, you have to earn 2 certificates to get recognized as Data Engineer Associate. These 2 certificates are implementing Azure Data Solutions, designing an Azure Data Solutions. You will be measured on below skills. Implement data storage solutions. Manage and develop data processing. Monitor and optimize data solutions. Design Azure data storage solutions. Design data processing solutions. Design for data security and compliance. Each certification cost would be $165. For both, it would cost you $330.